Now, the last thing I will say about desire is that it's circular. And this is especially something you never hear about when it comes to truths about cello playing. It's not a one and done. It's not even a 10 and done or 100 and done. It is a loop, a circle of life that you will question and move in and out of for the rest of your cello playing days. While you are moving in and out of this wonderful catalyst, you need two other additional things in your life. You need honesty and you need love.